attendants you come in. However, whilst you are here, I would like to enlighten you with a story that I am currently in the process of reading. Daphne, a young maiden, a huntress of sorts, not yet experienced in the eyes of Olympus, but noticed by one god in particular. His name is Apollo, god of light and bringer of truths. However, enough of this nonsense. Why tell you when I can show you?
Big things have ever so small beginnings. You'll be big one day, nuclear bomb. Now, on to Daphne. Look, you aren't gonna have any kids, okay? And you know why? Because you're not gonna have a lover. So I assume you know what this means, right? You're not gonna have any kids, so I have the foresight, I know. So why don't you just get out of here and go? Just go!
Available or something.
How?
Well, I guess you aren't that bad. You just gotta make yourself fall in love with somebody. But if only you were more like Diana.
Ooh.
Thanks. Ooh. That's reassuring. I gotta go. I gotta get out of here.
You're watching TMZ. No, you suck.
We're tuning in to Brian Williams. What do you got to say for us, Brian?
News of Daphne getting a tail from Prometheus and talking to her father, Phineus, has just struck. She's coming now. Here she is now. Daphne, is it true that Prometheus said that
away.
You'll never find love? Is it also
I
true that your
talk
father
to you.
Told you that you're
go
less pretty than Diana?
We just need 5 minutes of your time.
Go.
Watch as the natural Daphne searches for its food. Oh, trouble approaches. As its natural predator, the Apollo comes by.
Dang! Where you going, baby?
Examine as the Daphne runs away, as avoiding confrontation is its best chance at survival. The two weave in and out, a race for hunger and love.
Tree powers, go!
Four, three, two, uno. Listen up, y'all, cause this is it. The beat.
Hey, good looking.
Alright there, didn't quite see you come in. What, yeah, here we are at the tavern reading a story about Greek mythology. Oh my god, like this is such a good book. Come and sit down and just listen to Greek mythology. It's like so cool. Like real, it's so cool. Guys, I'm not doing that. Oh, hello there. You come in. And it's funny, I don't remember inviting you, or calling you, or answering the door. So why are you in my house?
Hello. Prometheus turned into a spider, and then he's taunting. She just won a trophy.
First place has come to Sophia Stewart. How do you feel, Sophia, about the big win?
Say, I feel great.
How do you feel, yes. Sophia?
Look.
Sophia, hi.
You're on live television, Sophia. New news story. I've just made a child cry and I feel horrible. Bella Stewart has just won a first place prize. Her trophy is huge. Here she is now riding her Scooby-Doo bicycle. Bella, how do you feel about the big win?
Great.
And what is this about? How'd you win this trophy?
Actually, my mom won it, but I actually
fraud.
You want a medal? Is that for karate?
Yes.
I believe so. She is a martial arts master. This is Bella. Thank you so much for your time. Your story will be in our hearts forever. We love you. We'd love to have you back. Thank you, Bella. All right. Goodbye.
You're here for first, folks, on Channel 5 News.
Did you should be on the
I'm a Shagglebird.
We're doing some editing.
And we're doing it on time.
On
we're
time.
Good students.
We're so good. And Sunday night, best time to do it.
Yes.
You have a drive in
we
the
are good students, so.
Great students.